Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay. Let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Hello?
Shut up, Billy. Shh.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
some
there's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of...
Over there! More of them! It's an ambush!
Seem to be going too well.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine. Whiskey.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on. Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Poor bastard was married too.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
And where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake. Bastards.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
I don't know.
There, boy.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting.
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh, look what I found in the cellar. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone.
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss. Are you... What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Found a homestead, but he weren't the first.